I'm Tracy Howe, Professor of Rehabilitation Sciences at Glasgow Caledonian University in Scotland. Did you know that 1 billion people worldwide have a disability? That often means they're unable to do the things they'd like to, such as sitting comfortably or even standing up. If you live in a war zone or in a remote area, access to things that you need become very difficult. The solution to this is to build adaptive products using simple cardboard. Cardboard is strong, it's readily available, and it's easy to construct with. We could make customized adaptive products for people, such as comfortable seating, standing frames, spinal supports, and other orthotic devices. This will enable people to interact and live comfortable lives. Our solution is to train therapists. There's 100,000 therapists qualify every year. So in 5 years, that's 500,000. Imagine if they were to build one product a year. Our team is Glasgow Caledonian University, Adaptive Design Association New York City, the World Confederation of Physical Therapy, the World Federation of Occupational Therapists, and the International Futures Forum. Our solution is really thinking outside of the cardboard box.